can't believe we're in fucking Colorado.
This is horrifying.
Fuck. Holy shit. Yeah, we did it.
This is like literally unreal.
We have so many people here, so we have to like kind of get to know everybody.
Everyone has good energy. Yeah, I kind of like them. I'm liking the vibes. I'm liking the people.
TLWL.
This is scary.
Oh,
real fast.
It really made me feel like I was in the middle of the COS challenge.
Honestly, I couldn't believe we were doing this. I was like, this is how TLWL
ends.
Everybody's been a little too buddy-buddy lately, so I see tensions getting high.
Say it to the person directly, like, there's no neutral that...
I'm trying to stay out of drama, I really am.
I don't do that. I don't play that shit nicely.
I'm gonna say, I'm pissed.
I've never in a million years would I want to do.
You
a fucking ungrateful bitch. That's what you are.
If everyone's complaining, you're the problem.
You sit there and run around this house talking about I have nothing in common with these people.
Bitch, do you want to get popped right now?
People are coming at me. I feel like I'm being attacked.
So that's disrespectful. This is my first day here.
Oh my god.
You know me, I'm a little instigator, so I'm gonna start instigating a little bit.
I fucking told you I didn't fucking like her.
I don't like when you step over certain lines. Let's not sit here and lie. You're fucking jealous.
We both had the most beef with people in this house.
Agreed.
That's not how we vote in Jersey, baby girl. If you want to represent my state, you better get it together.
They can't handle me.
But what
that's
I miss.
The problem.
These people are just way too crazy for me. I know.
Okay, yeah, you think I want that? Leave me alone. You're making it worse. I just want to be alone now.
Just be yourself. It's okay.
I would like to welcome you to a TLWL Mini Challenge.
Oh my god.
There's no sleeping in this house! Bartender!
This is the life we live, and I'm here for it.
TLWL Season 5!
Here,
I gotta see it. I want to see your tramp stamp.
Never go back into the closet.
I don't really have any expectations, but whatever happens, happens. I'm down for the cause.
I have this.
Oh, excellent. Matching.
We're leaving
it.
And that's all she lasted. Okay.
I have to say, I was kind of nervous about meeting Ava because I heard like different things about her. She came in, great vibe, great energy. We clicked already.
We got some hoes in this house. Got some hoes in this house. Got some hoes in this house.
Tonight is competition night, but there's never any competition because you don't compete where you don't compare.
Everybody,
love it. I thought mine was bad.
She said I don't compete where she don't compare. I don't want to really take too much of everyone's preconceived notions and build this facade about Ava about, you know, based off other people's opinions. But I'm definitely on edge because at the end of the day, Lance is not your maid, Lance is not your butler, and this is hashtag not the Ava experience anymore.
All right, guys, we have our members. So we'll go in the living room.
The vibe is lit. However, it is the first night, so everybody's gonna be best friends. We're just gonna go off the entire night.
Everybody, gather round.
All right, we have a message from Lauren. JK, it's 11. Hello, hoes and bros, it's Lauren. Sorry I couldn't make it this season. I really wanted to be there. I'm having FOMO, but I heard a lot of you are challenge fans and would possibly like to compete on the caucus challenges in the future. Well, since you never catch me doing that, I would like to welcome you to a TLWL mini challenge. Y'all know a bitch likes to be drinking, and since I'm not there, make sure y'all get drunk. Here are the rules. Leo, since it's your birthday celebration tonight.
Yeah!
Then the rest of you break out into teams of two. Every time you slash a team loses, take a shot. If you're eliminated, take a shot.
Leo, pick first. Who do you want?
John.
Yes. Let's go. The game was, I guess, a surprise. Yeah, it was really a surprise from Lauren, actually. Picking a partner-wise, it was kind of up in the air between Sid or Andreas. But I mean, we came up with a game plan, so I had to pick Sid.
If me, you and John are not on the same team, we could go to both of us. I promise you.
Leo got to pick our teammate.
Alright, Leo, pick your teammate.
Of course, my teammate is Janice. We're gonna win. She might suck, but I'm gonna pick up the slack.
Long story short, everybody and their mother want me.
She don't fucking lie. No one really want her.
Three motherfuckers want me. That's
no,
a lie.
She think everyone wants her. Jake wants her. Ava wants her because that's a BFL.
And you wanted me. No, you was the first to want me.
I wanted Ava.
You was the first to want me.
And Ava don't want me, so
I'm... Oh, I thought he wants Ava, but I thought he unsubscribed from the experience.
I did unsubscribe.
I'm gonna move along to my other boo.
Getting into this show, I already knew, like, I always wanted to be on the caucus challenge, but I didn't expect the life we live to be no challenges, you know, honestly, just us hanging out, having fun. So the fact that my first time on the show, we had a challenge, bitch, I was all for it. And I know who's gonna win that shit. And everybody and their mother wanted to be on my team, because I'm that bitch, you feel me? But like, I was like, oh my god, this is too much pressure. Everybody's like, you're gonna be on my team. So I did the pick and choose, you know what I'm saying?
This is my tourist queen, who's a vegan. This is my tourist queen, who's a vegan. When we first got started, I got Ava as my partner. Definitely wasn't my first choice, but I knew that she could hang with the best of them. I originally wanted Christine, and I even wanted Asha, but then, you know, I got stuck with Ava. I thought it would help build our relationship.
I picked Mike as my partner because he's a drinker, he's strategic, and he has connections in the house with people that I don't really have that strong connections with.
We just don't come in last place, and our best bet is there's gonna be six teams. We will work with John and Leo.
They're separate teams?
Yeah, because Leo has Sid, he has Janice. John has Janice, so it'll be the six of us, and then we just get everyone else
out. I think we do that. I don't know what the rules are yet, but I feel like at least if we have the three of us, like, well, the three teams, like, we kind of have a good thing because everybody's kind of just, like, so focused on partying.
Yeah.
That when we aren't...
As long as
we are, but we're also, like, none of us like to lose.
No, exactly.
Yeah, like...
And they're not going to be strategic like us. So
and we're also kind of sober, so...
Yeah.
Like, we can do this.
All right, so... We just gotta plan on winning the first challenge.
I think if either us, John, or Leo's team win, it's just an unsaid thing. We don't even say we're working together. It's just an unsaid thing. We don't vote for each other. We don't do anything.
Yeah, we're not.
100%. And then have the rest of the cast watch us win.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Going into these drinking games, TYB is obviously gonna work together. It's me, John, and Leo. Our duos are Janice, Sydney, and Mike. That's gonna be the alliance. We're gonna stick together and hopefully one of us could pull out the win at the end.
Alright. So obviously we're about to be playing a game and I don't wanna lose. So
either, I already told you you're gonna lose. He picked the wrong person.
Oh my gosh, I had no other person to pick. You would be mad. I wanna win.
Okay.
So what you're gonna do is you're gonna drink a little bit. I'll drink most. And we're just gonna nail whatever it is, whether it's questions, whether it's a mini game, whether it's I don't care. We're gonna nail it. We're gonna win.
Do you have to have like certain answers?
What do you mean certain answers?
Like, is there gonna be like a game where like he has to know me and I have to know him, like we don't have to know certain answers together?
No, because I would fail.
I guess he doesn't know me.
I do know you, stop. Anyway, there was one more thing. The people we work with, Leo and Andres, that's all. The strategy was going into these games, keep the strong three, keep the core. Me, Leo, Andres, TYB. We could run through the whole house. We knew we could make it to the final. TYB is me, Leo, and Andres.
Okay.
Just boom, just know that triangle. Don't pick one of them and then we should begin.
Okay. Did Sid get the same talk or is it just me?
Going to the drinking games, I was a little like nervous because I don't like to drink.
Power couple. Power couple. No, actually. Turn the camera. Turn the camera.
Don't.
Power couple.
Power throuple.
Who do you think is not going to drink that much? Like someone who's going to talk about
me. Jake, Sydney. I think Sydney's not going to drink as much. She says she
I don't know.
Alcoholic, but I don't
know
Sydney, like, in Pocono, she can keep up with herself.
She can? Okay, I don't know.
She
I,
can
I
keep up herself if it's her. In, like, this type of situation.
Not
so
Sydney,
I feel like...
I feel like Jake
let's go
could
after
keep going. No,
let's go after John. Is John with his girl?
Yeah. Okay, let's go after John.
Let's go after her, because I know when we were taking a shot, me and her both took shots of Mike's. So I
she's
know that
she
doesn't
not
drink
a drinker
like
that. So let's
just
go
like
after
me. Her. So... And I think it would be really funny to just watch John lose. Like, I think it would just be
what if the twist is, like... what if they do a twist, though? Like, something like, the losers pair up and then fuck everybody else up.
I'm not gonna lie, though. I feel like I'm already gonna lose. So, like, I'm just trying to, like, get drunk at this point. Like,
I'm just trying
I'm
to black
not,
out. I'm gonna
like,
see how
I'm
it
not
goes.
Doing this to win, but I'm doing this to watch other people lose.
I'm also doing this for the fun, because I want to see how everybody reacts after we're all fucked up and done.
We're just gonna stick together. It's gonna be him and John, me and you. So we're gonna take majority of the vote. Let's get these bitches out of here. I love them, but...
You love them.
And it's to win it.
He loves them. And I know which one! Ow! That really hurt.
Anyways, so yeah.
Our strategy is to... annihilate everybody in our path. No, I'm kidding. I'm
I don't
so
know.
Kidding.
If it depends on certain alcohol, I think I might like just tap out. I'm sorry. I have to warn you now. I have to warn you now.
You better not.
I'm honest with my words.
The alliance was just to stick together.
As a six, we need to look out for each other.
Anybody know what this game is?
Listen, nobody knows what this game is, but I'm gonna stretch it.
We don't even know what this game is.
Okay.
JT and Janice are gonna be close with Sid and Leo, as well as
Dre and Mike.
And Mike. So they're all six together. We have to stick together and revolutionize
Mike,
that house.
They probably know the game.
But really,
all I'm going to tell you guys,
I don't even know what the game is.
But y'all, we
I
have
so
to be smart with voting.
Guys, you know what I think so?
I'm too drunk.
And
that's
even
all
I for
Josh.
I don't
please.
We're going to go with
Janice.
Janice
is crying.
Janice
is
crying.
Janice is crying.
Right.
He'd be like,
are
you kidding
me? Did you meet today?
I don't
he's going to be the first out, though. That'll kill him.
It's time for the night to get started. We all get jerseyed up, we all get our competition hats on, and it's revealed that we're actually doing a competition. My mindset goes into overdrive because this is what I thrive off of. This is my wheelhouse. I'm ready to compete with the best of.
Mike and Drake, some of the first two out there, are the most strategic and know the game.
Yeah.
So after that, then we can get JT and Sid and Leo. They're like,
you're right.
Literally, y'all. You have
Sid
to be smart.
They already have the game without me.
You have
to
get Drake and Mike out first. We have the opportunity to stick together.
But like, what's the,
is
like,
this
what
math?
If it's math, so
six,
I got you.
I'm
gonna like that. Okay. Can you do math? I'm sorry.
Math? I can do math.
I'm
really
can
good
do
at
math.
Math
too. Math
okay.
and science are my show.
Listen,
okay.
If it's for the books, y'all got that. If it's for the
but
ass and twerking, I'm
if
there.
Y'all got
right. If it's for other than that, y'all got the game.
It's probably gonna be like beer pong.
No, I'm good with Slip Cup. I'm good with the fucking beer challenge, all that challenge. I'm good with it. If it has to do with fucking school questions, hear me out of it, bitch. I'm sorry.
I love
okay.
it.
This was a good team chat.
Yeah,
I think
very good.
And let's be focused, but also we need to.
We have to strategize
no,
now.
But look, we strategize now.
We don't know the game.
We need
so
to
we can't make a strategy.
Listen,
if
we
show this.
We need to infiltrate ourselves with them. So we all know we're locked six.
We all
let's go find
down.
Each
let's,
find
let's,
a person. From the other side to work together.
Hopefully,
we
and
know
listen to what they're
doing. Y'all!
Oh my God!
Look, y'all, we need a break before they catch us, but let's get it, y'all. A six to the end.
Know your target. Let's go.
Wait.
Let's go!
What's your strategy, Dre?
To get all you out.
Oh, but you best believe.
You want to stop my fucking
except for my Queen Christina.
You think it's that easy? Look at who you're playing against, buddy.
All right, watch.
I played a win at all costs, and I had to take the reins.
Go. Don't turn that. Only got 1 minute, right?
Y'all got 20 seconds.
Is it too late to switch my team? 10 seconds.
What the fuck? No way.
Yeah.
I still hear some balls.
There's six balls.
Look.
Bitch, go!
Give me
Job.
Ayo! Shoot. Ayo!
Wasted time.
Ayo! Let's go. Alright. So now y'all lose a whole cup.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Better fucking beat their ass. Competition. Beat their ass. Yes, you can.
Come on, Christina, mama.
Get me started, boo.
Go.
Yes, mama.
No.
Okay.
One.
Mama, tell them fix your cup.
Two. Three. Yeah, one, two.
The heavy hitters are getting the first
one. What am I doing? You thought we was losing?
Sit me one.
You were the first one out. What a loser.
It's not always fun being eliminated first, but I mean, it is what it is. We'll see tonight.
Will we see you for redemption?
Definitely for redemption. I'm definitely gonna get my aim right. I definitely have to. I can't. I gotta show up. I gotta do what I gotta do.
Hold this. It's gonna spill. You dickhead. How am I a dickhead?
You got fucking beat. Yo, how is T5B out? We gotta find another line.
Thank you.
Drink up.
Drink up.
Cheers each other and drink it.
I think they had tequila.
We had tequila. My cup
holder. Here it is. Took that like a
shit. Again, I came in last. Police. We got eliminated first and that wasn't fun, but I'm actually really proud of the performance we did in the first round. We were tied for first place, so that's why they picked us, because we were a good competition. So I stick by that. I know that we're still a good competition. We just had a weak moment, and if there's ever, you know, a new challenge or a chance for us to come back and try to beat them, I know we will.
Baby, let's go! With your drunken
Jake, don't get me started. I don't like to lose! All he had is losing the whole round. You lucky I saved us in the fucking terminal round. The fucking dimensional round. I don't know what the fuck it's called. But you lucky. The determination, bitch. I made it. How? I don't know.
3, 2, 1, look up.
Close. Oh, bitch.
Come on, partner. Huh? Good job, partner. Who you beat?
Ava,
who you beat?
Your cup was down first.
Good job.
Martina
and Jake.
Good job,
Martina
and Jake are out.
Wow. How are you out?
First round.
Wow. Oh, only one of us.
Wow. Oh, so you're both going to elimination again.
3, 2, 1, look.
I still chase you. I hate you.
Josh, what are you looking at?
This guy.
Fucking cheater.
You're out. Josh is out. Three, two, one, look.
Fuck you!
And I still chase you. Oh,
no.
It's okay.
Ava,
wait.
Yeah,
Josh
is out.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh,
oh, oh
shit.
Why
did you do the same thing? Upturn.
It's okay, my partner got out first.
Three, two,
clearly,
one,
I failed
look.
Her, but it's all good.
Get her, Andres!
I can't remember my drink. I can't remember my drink.
Two, one, look.
Come on, Ava. Let's go, Ava. Come on, Ava.
Yes! Yes! Yes, buddy!
Let's fucking go!
anything to say? Anything to say? I didn't get last place.
Well, look.
Mike, anything to say?
I just want to let you know, like,
champion. Look.
Come on, Ava.
Come on, Ava.
Come on, Ava. Come on, Ava. Yes! No, it was on there. Good job, Mama.
Let's go.
Beat his ass, Ava! Ava, this is it!
What? Anything to say?
Yes, Mike's gonna win, and we're gonna be safe.
Up, down, chug.
Let's go, partner! Come on! Come on, Ava! Hey, Ava!
Yes!
You did amazing! You did amazing! Good job, y'all! Good job!
Anything to say? Anything to say?
I still beat John.
You did!
I think that we gotta vote in Jake's friends. I say that's what let's do it.
Done.
Okay. Done. We're voting in Jake's friends.
We can't vote in Jake's.
First of all, we're not voting in Jake's friends.
Hey!
Yeah, no, I got you. We're not voting. We're not voting in you, so just
I know you're not so fond of Ava, though, but I think
I'm not voting
because I would never put y'all in
Jeopardy. We need a 5 a.m.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, all right.
Wait. Nominee Bree's team because we nominated our friend last
time. Hey!
Flip!
Oh my god!
You flipped it already! Wrong way!
Bottom two times doesn't mean shit. Honestly,
I got us.
It's strange. I can't. But and like I said, I'm only cursing. I mean, he says it, but like there's some things that like he says, it's like, damn, like you don't get it all the way.
That's why I said to him right now, you know, big mouth, but you don't live up to it. And I were having kind of a heart-to-heart, and I just started asking her about her and John and what's going on between them, because the last time I saw her, her and John were kind of like talking or whatever, and I just wanted to see what was going on with that.
We're on the same page, but we're not on the same page. Like, we get it. We get why we're not together.
Yeah.
But
there's a lack of communication.
Yeah, it's not what we want, but it's like what has to be.
One, two, three.
Only go once.
Okay, it's gonna fall.
Sorry, kiddo.
You saw that? Do better. Not too hard.
No, funny. This is mad hard. That's a great one.
That's a great one.
Wow. That's my fish. That's my fish.
But it's not fair.
You get one more, right?
This is 5 points.
Nah.
No, it's gonna keep going.
Let me fucking find out.
This is on a fucking angle.
Stop. Is it possible?
Yeah!
Oh my god. Where's Ava?
You can't keep going, right?
I'm sorry. It's just my
sorry.
It's off. It's off.
No.
Fuck.
All right. It's all good.
You're not gonna get it.
That's a good roll. That's a good roll. That's a good roll. That's a good roll. Catch it.
No way! Hurt you! That's what you got for talking shit!
That's why you're sitting in the halfway. You're out.
That's why you keep talking, right? Keep talking. That's what you get.
Come on.
Go ahead.
Ooh. I like that.
That was a good one, Janice.
Come on.
I'm back away from that.
One.
Stop it.
I'm not touching anything.
Two.
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 Yeah. Yeah. Good job.
At last, that's all I care about.
Oh,
come on.
And he got a one. And he got a
come on.
Two.
Oh, come on.
They got five.
Just saw.
That's on the table.
Look at this. It's okay. No, don't touch it. Back up. Back up.
I'm not touching anything. It's just gonna fall, bro.
Okay.
Hey, that's all.
That's all.
All you gotta do is get three. All you gotta do is get
three. That's a good one.
I just need a one so we're not last place.
Yeah.
Okay.
Five, five, five.
All right, which means Asha and Josh, you are the power team.
Janice and John for me.
I think Janice and John.
I feel like right now they're the weakest link and they're just riding by. So.
I think John took a lot of this. And I think the last game had to show him who the motherfucker is with boss bitch.
All right, is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Final answer.
Can we do a double end and become a team and they just like DQ?
Yeah.
Can we? Because they're a mess.
Should we DQ them?
I mean,
they off my team, she's off his team. We're a team.
Yeah, like,
this is
are we still gonna do it?
I don't know how
yeah, to. You wanna compete.
You guys okay with skipping an elimination and letting them to become a team?
Yes. I was not going
because baby, she wanted
I'm
a commission.
You know,
fuck that. Bitch,
we not doing this.
Period.
As you know, we already had a twist plan. So unfortunately,
what?
There's no more teams right now. Individuals.
Oh
round.
My
sorry.
God.
Oh,
two.
The two last places.
All right,
go.
I need a chance.
Were purged, which means they got the longest time, unfortunately, are Asha and Christina.
Oh.
Damn.
The only reason why that happened is because it fell at the end, but I was thriving. It be like that, I'm still that big.
Was
I eliminated? Maybe. Did I get into elimination rounds? Yes. Did I win all those shits? Yes. Because why? I'm that bitch. But baby, y'all not ready for me on the caucus challenge. Should know that.
I didn't lose. We each get to pick one person that's safe and goes into the next round. The two people that aren't picked will go into elimination against each other. Janice will pick first, and I'll pick second, and then the other two will battle in elimination. Janice?
Okay, so I'm picking JT.
This is definitely an exciting moment. I made deals with a lot of people in this game, and I have to abide by those deals. So I will pick the person to save, Josh.
Whoa! Unexpected. I respect the loyalty. Come over here.
I don't know where the fuck that came from.
I couldn't pick you.
He wanted me on his team.
I couldn't pick you, girl.
Why you couldn't?
You're eliminated. I couldn't pick you, mama. Oh. Trust me, you would have been here.
I'm not eliminated.
So the two people in the elimination is Andreas and Mike.
Who were
y'all?
That's a
shit,
twist.
I ain't in the shit.
That's a twist.
We're in the way.
I mean, it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Oh, so does
it. Yeah, it's so epic.
Come on, Dre.
Yes!
Right.
Good job!
I
Let's go!
Just
now
letting
it go back.
It was close if it would have rolled off.
Which means Janice is in last place, going straight into elimination, and Lance has the power. So decide.
So this is definitely tough because I feel like I got a couple options. With Janice automatically going there, I feel like she would easily throw it to John to win. So I might want to put her against someone who she will actually compete in, against and could possibly knock out. But maybe she might actually compete against JT. Right now, JT is kind of like looking at her right now, but I'm going to go out on a limb. I really ripped one band-aid off, and I really screwed this person over. So I have to get JT!
Woo! Talk about a blind side, honey. How are you feeling?
Honestly, I want John to win this game. I want Lance out. So
it's four.
Okay. Noted.
Well, he heard that.
Go.
That's it. Yeah, that's it.
Okay, Janice, show these girls how you do it.
You're the final girl. You're a rookie, too. Come on, Janice. Soft. Nice and soft. Soft bounces. Soft bounces. Soft. Hey, mama. Soft bounce. Like, super soft. Get really, really close and soft bounce. Really, really
it's all good. It's all good.
Come on, come on. Nice and super soft.
What the fuck?
Told you I was
that good. Means John wins. Janice, you've been eliminated.
I knew it. It's a risk I have to take.
You guys killed it. You guys killed it.
Good job, Janice. You're a fine girl.
I am not a drinking game person, but I think I did pretty good. I made it to the top five, you know, last girl.
All right, so my standpoint is I feel like a lot of people are going to come for me. Honestly, JT, if we vote out your boy, if we vote out Dre, he's going to pull me. So you and Josh will go in, and I feel like that's a good one for you. Or I go, Josh, if you would get fourth, if they gain up on you, who would you drag? You wouldn't drag me, because I've been looking out for you in this game.
Or I'd drag out and then compete.
Who would you let go to the front? You would pull JT.
Dre's been performing very well and sneaky.
So you don't think he should be pulled?
Sneaky, I have never said your name.
What's your thought, JT?
I never said your name.
I understand this.
All I say is we obviously have a vote. I'm feeling more the Josh way. Josh, no, obviously. Like you're probably going to pull
John,
me.
We're wasting our time. We're but not voting each other. We vote one of them out. They pull us. They pull one of us, and then we beat them.
And then we beat them. No. All right. Drew. I think that's
Drew.
Let's get it.
Drew.
Let's get it.
Nope.
JT.
So.
Wait, what are we doing?
I'm ready to go.
Drew, I'm telling you. Drake. I'm telling you.
If you drag me out, no, you're not. You want the final. If you vote me out, who do you want to rest in the final?
You face me and let's see if you can really handle it.
What?
No, I got you. I know what you want.
No,
I got you. Andreas.
Who do you want in the final?
It's not a matter of who I
Josh, are you going to drag me out?
Just be a heavy hitter. Drag him out.
You're going to want to be out. Yeah.
I never said I wanted you out.
But you just said Lance out. But you just said you don't mind going out.
Why don't you take Lance? Why don't you take Lance?
What, to the final or drag him out?
You can't drag me out. I was there for you.
If that's the case, let's say you're the first
I
one
I was
out.
There for you, Josh.
Why is it just
I was
me?
There
why
for you this whole game.
One? 3, 2, 1.
I just want redemption.
Alright, Dre, be smart.
Obviously, me and Andre's making it to the final four is a big deal. Our goal was just to make sure that one of us goes to the final and one of us could guarantee a victory. And Andre's took a bullet for me, so I gotta win it for him.
I know John is gonna win regardless.
Period.
So I have to drive Josh.
Let's go. Okay. Thank you so much.
Only out of respect for the game. I love both of you, but John, you better fucking beat his ass and win.
No hate. I have no hate to that.
The drinking games went so well. I'm so happy with the way they turned out. I'm proud of how far I got. TYB made this deal. We made a goal that one of us was gonna pull out the win. And I took the bullet for John to go to the finale.
We made it to the third.
What's up, guys? So we were playing a game, a series game, and pretty much.
That was really fun.
It was fun.
It was really fun.
It was very competitive. 14 people. Dre made it to the final four. I made it to the final three.
What I do have to say about this game was I thought strategically what I did was I teamed up with the newbies because we all knew the OGs were gonna work together regardless. Asha and Mike, they probably weren't gonna cross each other regardless. So like in my head I was like, okay, let me grab the newbies so we have a plus one. So that's how we survived a little bit. We proved ourselves in one of the games, we won one. Then there was a plot twist where two people got canceled.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm just a little upset. Not upset because like I respect the game, but I was not I was really surprised that you were even considering dragging me because I was like, okay, so easy. Me, you, and JT could just drag Lance. The three were the vets. Like, we could have just dragged Lance. And then, just to be clear, the only two people I was 1,000,000% loyal to was Leo and John. And Leo was out the first round due to Lance. Then Lance put me and Mike against each other and put JT against Janice. Mike and I were never gonna go after, that's why I wanted Mike, because I knew Asha and Josh were close with Mike, so Mike was never gonna say their name, and then we were never gonna say their name. But you know what, it was all fun and games. They're actually versing each other right now. I'm rooting for JT because that's my best friend. But Lance is a beast. He outplayed us. We all killed it, honestly.
I had a blast,
and it really showed me a lot for rookies for the challenge. So
two rookies made it to no, well, I lied, one rookie.
No, I'm saying for the caucus challenge. Oh. Like, that made me, like, scouting, you know? Mm-hmm. That was a little twist there. So, shout out to Lauren for the games tonight.
Thank you, Lauren. I appreciate it. It was lit.
We did it for you, queen.
Wish you were here. Bet you gotta come to the next season.
But yeah, we're gonna leave now, so.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Happy holidays.
Good game, guys.
That was long. Good job, guys. Both of you, very good job.
Who's the winner?
Me.
Two challenges in a row.
Me,
but no, this is not two challenges. Just
this is
know,
not a challenge.
Just know that
two real events,
shit, two and two. Just know in a
That's
real
all
situation.
I know.
I thought the challenges were very different. It brought a new spice to the house, obviously. My partner, Janice, she did a great job. I thought she killed it. She saved my ass. And you know, I can't thank her enough.
A drinking finale? Okay.
Me playing this game brings out the nostalgia game player in me. And it really made me feel like I was in the middle of the caucus challenge, playing with all these people who are just as competitive. And for me to make it to the end as a total newbie, strategizing and playing a flawless game, only to lose to JT in beer pong, kind of crushed my spirits. But at the end of the day, I know I can look back at the game I played and killed it.
Next time on TLWL.
You're one of my favorite group of newbies.
Are you opening yourself up to other people?
Are you nicer this season?
Explica. I'm not coming into the house as who knows what.
Honestly, Christina is someone who has an amazing vibe.
There's one who's in my bed. Like,
you mean I'm sleeping?
It's me and undressed.
I don't know what he thought. He came here with a whole girlfriend. Like, what is he doing in my bed?
Because I can't stand none of y'all but
okay,
you.
Okay, exactly.
Why
so
are
we there?
I started instigating and then she starts playing the finger at John.
I just walked up into this house. I haven't even met y'all. I don't even know y'all names.
This is the first night, like,